Welcome to Budapest once again for another round of Formula One action. Historically, a good race for first-time victories, with Button, Hill, Alonso and Heikki Kovalainen all reaching the top step of the podium for the very first time right here. The Hungaro Ring, it's like Monaco without the boats, although the boats today could come in very handy. 14 corners, 6 to the left and 8 to the right, and some very tricky corners to deal with. These rainy conditions out there aren't going to help either, so it's very likely we'll see a safety car or two during today's race. And a warm welcome to Natalie Pinkham, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's have a chat about Williams. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within the team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that has definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Balik lagi di video balap. Kita lanjutin Aiden Evans Journey. Kita underview. Aduh, wet banget nih. Berangkat lah.
Launch map is good, but we need to learn the gears. So go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes. Put some energy into them and warm the tires as well, please.
Oh, gila, very wet banget. Gila, pakai ban biru. Weather report.
Lightening up over the next 10 to 15 minutes or so, you should start finding more grip as we clear the standing water. Okay, full wet seems to be the fastest tyre for now.
Wah, kita kan DNF.
Mantap. Parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Gak gila, gak kelihatan apa-apa. Wah, gila. Kontak. Check my front wing. Vehicle condition.
No need to worry about the tire condition for now. Everything's looking good.
Siapa tuh? Yeah. Ya, 12. Come on. Not good. Amatir. Bablas lagi. Come on, safety car, please. Bablas terus di situ. Ya, come on. Weather report.
All wet seem like the best tire for now. We've got a lot of spare energy. Okay to use your overtake button.
No.
Okay, let's try and get those places back.
Come on, man. Oh, safety car. Weather report.
So the rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Be careful. Okay, full wet seems to be the fastest tire for now.
Box this lap. Box this lap. Yeah, front wing-nya mana?
That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting.
Oh, ganti front wing.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. This lap then, come into the pit at the end of this lap. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
Alhamdulillah dapat front wing sekarang. Come on, man.
Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race in this compound. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
Ah, Joe.
Now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Okay, this is your final lap.
Ingin cepat berakhir.
Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps.
Gila, finish belakang. Memalukan, memalukan. Memalukan, memalukan. Ini terakhir.
pick up rubber and bring it home.
So Mercedes have won it, and what a great race it was. So Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we could talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those that we've witnessed.